Hey, second grade. So today is lesson number 11. We are doing 1, 2, 3, 4 things today. We are going to improvise melodies using tika tika, our 16th notes. Then we're going to learn the second part of Whistle While You Work. We're going to learn a new song called Firefly. And then we're going to sing Down by the Bay. I want to see if you made up your own rhymes and verses to that part of the song, right? But first, let's learn Firefly. Listen to me. Firefly, firefly, in the night. Your turn. Listen. With the yellow, light. Sing. How I'd like to see you shine so bright. Your turn. Listen again. Firefly, firefly in the night. Sing. Listen. With the yellow light. How I'd like to see you shine so bright. Go. How I'd like to see you shine so... How many phrases are there? You said three, you're right. Ready, let's sing all three phrases. Ready, here we go.
Firefly, firefly in the night. With the yellow light. How I'd like to see you shine so bright.
All right, by yourself too. Ready, go. Song has our tika 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 rhythm, right? So now let's try this. We're gonna sing Rocky Mountain, and I want to go over our hand signs. All right, so start with me. Ready and go. Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain high. When you're on that Rocky Mountain, hang your head and cry. Do, 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 to remember me. Do, 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 to remember me. Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain, Rocky Mountain low. When you're on that Rocky Mountain, hang your head and crow. Do, 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 to remember me. Do, 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 do remember me. And this pattern right here I drew is the fourth phrase.
Do, 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 do remember me.
Also,
do, mi, so, la, mi, re, re,
do, right? Let's hand sign these, this fourth phrase. Ready and go.
Do, mi, so, la, mi, re, re, do.
And do you see how do and mi is a skip, but mi and re is a step because it's a smaller space, right?
Like so and la is also a step because it's a smaller space.
But mi and do is a skip because it's a big difference, right?
So and la is also a so. Mi, so is also a skip, right?
Let's do it one more time with your hands. Ready and go.
Do, mi, so, la. Mi, mi, re, re, do,
by yourself. So. Make sure you're using your hands, all right? So now, friends, we are going to read the rhythm to Paw Paw Patch, and then we're going to improvise. So you're going to pick your own answer to this question. Ready? But first, let's read the rhythm. T, 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 tika, tika, T, 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 tika tika ti 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 tika tika ti 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 tika tika ti ti ta. Ready again. Ti 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 tika tika ti 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 tika tika ti 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 tika tika ti 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 tika tika ti ti ta. So what's gonna happen now, friends, is I'm actually going to write down three choices that you have, okay? So I'm going to ask you a question, a musical question. You've done this before, right? Where I will ask you ti 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 tika tika ti ti, and I'll give you three choices, all right? Let me make up some choices here for you. There's choice number one. Choice number two will be like this. And choice three will be this. Okay, let's read all three choices really quickly. One and two. Choice one, go. Ti ti ta, tika tika sh. Let's read choice number two. Ready and go. Sh sh, tika tika ta. And for choice number three, ready go. Ta, tika tika sh. All right, so if I ask you a question, you're gonna answer with either one, two, or three. So pick one right now. And then after I ask the question, you say the rhythm syllables to your answer. So ready? Ti, 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 tika, tika, ti, ti. Did you do yours? Give me a thumbs up, sideways, or down if you did steady beat, said the right rhythm syllables. Let's try it again, pick a different one. Ready, listen first. Ti, 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 tika, tika, ti, ti. All right, let's do one more. Pick a third one. Maybe it's one that you did the first time or a totally different one. Ready, listen first. Ti, 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 tika, tika, ti, ti. Nice. All right, friends. So now we are going to learn the second half of that song, Whistle While You Work. Actually, before we do that, let's just review the part that we did do last week, okay? Just whistle while you work. I'll put the words down in the description so you can read along with me. One, two, go.
Just whistle while you work.
Whistle this part. Put on.
Put on that grin and start riding to whistle.
So here's the new part. Listen to me.
When there's too much to do, don't let it bother you.
Sing that.
When there's too much to do, don't let it bother you.
Listen.
Forget your trouble, try to be just like the cheerful chickadee.
Listen again. Ready? And
forget your trouble, try to be just like cheerful chickadee.
Try that, go.
Forget your trouble, try to be just like the cheerful chickadee.
And then the next part goes like this.
And whistle while you work.
Whistling again.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Come on, get smart, tune up and start to whistle while you work.
Try that.
Come on, get smart, tune up and start to
sing the whole new part to once, and then you can echo after me, or you can just sing right away, okay? Here's the whole new part from When There's Too Much to Do. Ready, go.
When there's too much to do, don't let it bother you. Forget your trouble, try to be just like the cheerful chickadee and whistle while you work. Ooh, come on, get smart, tune up and start to whistle while you work.
All right, try to sing it with me now from When There's Too Much to Do. Ready and go.
When there's too much to do, don't let it bother you. Forget your trouble, try to be just like the cheerful chickadee and whistle while you work. Ooh, come on, get smart, tune up and start to whistle while you work.
All right, friends, I'm gonna sing the whole thing now. See if you can do the whole thing with me. Ready? And look at the words at the bottom if you need help.
Just whistle while you work.
We're going to try it again next week. And now we are on to Down by the Bay. And I want to see if anyone has made up any other things to rhyme, right? We'd know, have you ever seen a llama wearing pajamas? Have you ever seen a goose kissing a moose? I'm going to do three verses. The fourth time, I'm going to go like this and point to you. And you're going to sing, did you ever, whatever you did, right? Maybe it's a dog, you know, talking to a frog, or a cow saying ow, or whatever you want, okay? Take a second if you haven't, pause it, think of one, so that on the fourth time when I point to you, you sing your own verse. Okay, ready? Here we go. Down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, I dare not, for if I do, my mother would say, did you ever see a bear combing his hair? Down by the bay, down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go, for if I do, my mother would say. Did you ever see a whale with a polka dot tail? Down by the bay. See a bee with a sunburnt knee. Down by the bay, down by the bay. This one's your turn, all right?
Where the watermelons grow, back to my home. I dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say.
Ready?
Down by the bay, down by the bay.
Let's think of another one.
Where the watermelons grow.
And a moose.
I dare not go.
You can see a llama in pajamas.
For if I do, my mother will say.
Ready? Your turn. Last one. Did you ever?
Down by the bay.
All right. Very nice, friends. Last thing is I wanted to remind you, I wanted to see, have you been looking around your house or checking out if people are about to throw something out or recycle something? For things made of cardboard, remember, we're going to be making some string instruments very soon, okay? You're gonna need some cardboard, like a box or something, or maybe some tubes like this. You're also gonna need some rubber bands, some tape, and then things to decorate, okay? So rubber bands, tape, cardboard. So look around, maybe ask someone, a family member at your home, someone to help you out, some place to put them. I'm sure you have something lying around, a piece of paper, an old cardboard box, something, you know, some string, something to make a string instrument. We definitely need cardboard, rubber bands, and then some tape, okay? So if you have those things, put them to the side. In a couple of weeks, we're gonna start making them. And before that, actually, I'm gonna show you guys a video of how string instruments make their sound, and then how we would make our own, okay? Then we'll talk about what we're gonna do, all right? Bye, everybody. See you next time.